What are you looking for? All right, you know where to find me. So, what are you after? Anything else, just say the word.
Did I ever tell you about that bank job in Tennessee? It was me, Limpy Pete, and Phil the Crab. Managed to get ourselves locked in the safe after a weekend of nature calling. The stench in there knocked the clerk on his back when he opened the door, and we managed to escape. Neither Pete nor Phil was really cut out for running, though. They got picked up at the end of town and hanged the next day, which seemed harsh to me. know, I was just thinking, it's been years now since I slept with four walls around me. And even longer with four walls and a roof. But I've never been happier.
Supplies are starting to run low, just so you know.
Well, I got news for you. You look dumb holding that thing.
Ha ha ha! Thank you.
Getting a little low on supplies here. Beautiful. Cripp's Law, page 14. Robbing criminals isn't a crime. It just makes no sense. So there's a gang or some such on the move with some supplies we need. And I thought you'd be the perfect person to go give them a taste of their own medicine. Just be careful. Yeah.
Nice work.
You on the supplies. I'll see you later then. Thank you. I might pay a visit to Maggie's place, just to see how it's all going, you know.
I hope you ain't expecting a pat on the back for that last job.
Thank you.
How's the moonshine business treating you? There's something about this spot, and I'll be sad to leave.
Thank you.
Right. I've got a batch ready to go, and a buyer already lined up. Now, I've basically done all the hard work. All you need to do is go make the sale. Bit of a trek, but I know you like a ride. Why didn't I come up with this idea 40 years ago? Well, I'd be living in a palace by now.
Thank you. Yeah.